But this particular definition of sexual orientation, for the first time, I don't think I've ever seen this, Matt, it actually includes asexuality with regards to a definition of sexual orientation. Now, I've seen it in other areas in the homosexual agenda. I've never seen it in an ordinance that actually the definition of sexual orientation includes homosexuality and other things, also asexuality. That means that you have no sex. So I guess you have, I don't know what it is.